his firm obligation to attend meeting regularly and prepare fully for each assignment. To apply myself to the program online in the Toastmasters manual. To participate actively in club activities. To evaluate others in a positive, constructive manner. To build open, friendly relationships with my former Toastmasters and to bring other new members into the club so that they can also gain the benefits of Toastmasters.